this is an oil drain pan. And what's nice, of course, is it's designed to drain oil. So like everything sort of goes to one area. And what's really cool about this is that this is my sink and gray water catchment in one. So when you're working in such a small space, if you're having both, you know, your clean water and your gray water in two separate tanks, that's a lot of space. And so just having this, I have my sink, I plug it up, I take it out, I dump my gray water appropriately, and I'm good to go. And then that's just one of those little 5 gallon, you know, pumps. And I just attach the tube to a regular, you know, water bottle.
So this is the fresh water here, goes up to the pump. Mm-hmm. Wash your hands here, dishes, and then it goes right down into the same chamber.
Goes right down into the sink. Right. Pull the sink.